every chest in the outlying snow plains. I started the calyx and I headed left. And then from there I turn right and sneak past the hilly churls and grab the one next to the house. And I already defeated the big guy, so I can just grab this chest. Last and final one is a warp trotter, and you're gonna use this space anchor to get there, or the calyx I used at the start. And it should be just behind this rock to the right. Now GG, you're all done. Subscribe for more chest videos.